Sí, hermano. We get traffic from Mexico, España, Argentina, Colombia, Chile. My business plan is chévere, hermano. This is your chance to get in on the ground floor.
About you tonight?
Ew, that's disgusting.
I'm a personal trainer. I think at this point it's really the only thing that's gonna motivate me to go to a gym.
Okay, see you. I'm gonna go vomit now.
Hey, look! We have a fucking pendejo walking up there.
They make it in front of you, so you know it's like real dandelions. Nope, they're still yellow. Oops, gotta go. They make you run to the bathroom a lot.
How many policías pulled up? ¡Qué desmadre! Hey, can you film with yourself? You don't have a camera on yourself? Baboso, you're stuck in the 90s.
break it down for you. Delancey Medua, ex-porn star, white trash. I'm serious. And Joe Thornton, gay. Clay Jackson, even more gay. I work with all these guys. Well, I finally arranged a three-way between Fred from my overeaters group and Phil from my sex addicts group. Oh, it'll be fine, as long as there's plenty of rubbers and turkey. We'll pop on by if you want then, okay? Bye-bye. What's happening?
Let's get a smoothie next week, okay?
They're the best in LS. I can taste their creamy filling already.
Hey, Marco, sorry I didn't.
Well, if I don't get a glory hole pastry in my mouth soon, I'm kicking somebody's ass. Fine, I'll go down there without you. Don't ask me to bring you none either. You're lost. Bye.
Oh my God, Carmen? I haven't spoken to you in years. Yeah, I work with Scott Stevens. If by work you mean run ridiculous errands for him day and night.
We're actually in Los Santos, San Andreas, on vacation. Well, we came for a bit of sightseeing. Mabel does enjoy those Vinewood movies. Can't say I like the people too much, and there ain't much to see, so no. Okay, Al, you send our love to Betsy.
Saying that. You got it all wrong.
No way!
Later.
I didn't take it. I haven't been over in weeks.
We broke up, remember? Whatever.
miracle did you want me to perform?
nude photos to agents around town, so we'll think.
Come on, Kingspell, darling.
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
I'll kill you!
Remember?
Pardon
we
me?
Had sex in your
greetings.
Car.
I
didn't mean anything.
We don't
really?
Ear stains.
I can't believe it. You don't even
check out my work. People say I'm undiscovered.
You are an asshole.
Can't go wrong with that. Yep, looks good. Some of my pieces have been in magazines. That's a cool one. Yeah, something unique, out of a catalog. That's a masterpiece. I'm good.
You're a nobody.
Hello. I can see you wearing that.
Did you find your size? You should try it on. Make sure you come back.
Hey, sis.
Oh, great, a customer. I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. I really need a snack. All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce. If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed. I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes. it feels like this shift is never going to end. We just have the sizes on the racks, so don't bother asking. I buy all my clothes online with an app that fits them to a 3D model of my body type. I wouldn't wear most of this myself, I have to admit. I really don't want to be here today. It's hard to stay motivated in this recession. Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break? I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent.
Hey, bro.
All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. Catch you later.
Oh! No way!
Yeah.
my dude, right? Hello?
Here for the magic touch?
Good to go.
¿Qué pasa?